Endothermic reactions are pretty rare. They require a big increase in entropy in order to be spontaneous. Solid-solid reactions are also very rare. Now we're going to combine the two. I have barium hydroxide and ammonium nitrate. You can see the reaction is already getting slushy. This reaction is often cold enough to freeze a piece of cardboard to it. Now let's take the temperature. As you can see, it's an endothermic reaction that is spontaneous.